And now a message from the literary world.
Hi, my name is Tom Blomquist. It's been said that people just don't read books anymore. And as an author who's known to nearly a dozen people around the world, I thought I would investigate that for myself. Have a look.
Well, there you have it. Irrefutable documentary proof that people are still reading books. And coincidentally, it seems that they're reading two novels in particular, the forensic thriller Silent Partners and revenge comedy Devious Thinking, written by yours truly. And like everything else in life, they're available at Amazon.com.